Howdy. There we go. This is a built as a lap steel guitar. You can tell because there's no intonation in the saddle. It's straight across. It's all original. It may have had numbers written on the fretboard. I don't remember, but it doesn't anymore. And the original position markers were white dots that were stickers. These are new star stickers. This is also a sticker. But the original stuff was that way too. This is a nut razor. That's how it was built at the factory. It's all solid birch. The body is top, back, and sides. The neck is probably poplar, and the fretboard is dyed with brass frets. I put a pickup in it. We'll demo the pickup. It needs to be played. I made it for myself, and I don't play out anymore. It's not getting played. If you look closely, you can see some of the original dirt. This dirt's 90 years old. It's from right there. I've done very little work to the finish, shined it up, and I put on these upside down tuners. The tuners that it came with had very small buttons, and it hurt me to play. If you need them, I can supply them with the guitar. It's a wonderful guitar. I kept it for myself because it has tone. The bracing on the guitar is incredible. As I remember, there's a bridge plate and one brace that runs this way. Thing has wonderful tone. That's why I kept it. Neat thing. Nah, I'm just using the thumb pick and bare fingers. And also, I like these because you can mute them. I don't mute it much. Thank you. Howdy. The recorder is aimed at the amplifier. So mids, highs, and lows are all just straight up. There's nothing added, no reverb. This is in open A tuning. The strings are 11 to 52. And it's 11, I think it's a 14, 18 would be good. I think this is a 17, but an 18, and it's a solid string, so I don't get a lot of with the picks. So it's an open A. I'm going to be playing the key of B. This is a really famous song if you have to figure out what it is on your own. Thank you.
got 'em, you got 'em. Mama, papa, brother, sister. Know they haven't you.
Listening to the amplified. Hundred-year-old lap steel guitar.